Hello, I'm Justin with Liquid Web. Gradle is an open source, high performance build automation tool that can help streamline the application build process for almost any kind of software. In this tutorial, we are going to walk through how to install Gradle on Linux, macOS, and Windows. Before we get started, I will mention the macOS and Linux installations are identical, so for the purposes of this tutorial, that section was carried out as the root user on a Liquid Web Ubuntu 18.04 LTS self-managed server. I ran the Windows section of this tutorial as an administrative user on a Liquid Web Windows 2019 server. Additionally, all of the commands and links referenced in this tutorial are available in the video description. Let's start with macOS and Linux. First, create a directory for Gradle to land in, mkdir /opt/gradle. Next, grab the curl command from the video description to download the latest version of Gradle, which was 6.5 at the time this tutorial was produced. Now we need to unzip Gradle into the /opt/gradle directory we created earlier by running unzip-d /opt/gradle/gradle.zip. After that, let's include Gradle in the path variable so that it is easily run. Copy the echo command from the description and run it. Then, source the newly created gradle.sh file to update the path variable. source /etc/profile.d/gradle.sh. That's it. To verify that Gradle is installed, run the command gradle-v. Next up, Windows. First, open a command prompt and create a directory for Gradle. mkdir:\gradle. Next, grab the curl command from the video description, paste it into the command prompt, and hit enter to download the latest Gradle. After that, open File Explorer and navigate to the Gradle folder. Right-click the gradle.zip file, click Extract All, and then remove the trailing Gradle from the extraction path and hit Extract. Now to set the proper environment variables, right-click This PC in the File Explorer and select Properties. Then select Advanced System Settings. In the System Properties dialog, select Environment Variables. Find the path variable under the System Variables heading and hit the Edit button. Now, click New and enter /gradle/gradle-6.5/bin and hit OK. Awesome! Now close out of the command prompt and open a new one and run the following command to verify the installation. gradle-v. That's all there is to it. You now know how to install Gradle on Linux, macOS, and Windows. Thanks for watching. For more information, visit our knowledge base at liquidweb.com/kb or our YouTube channel at youtube.com/user/liquidwebinc.